Hey, Facebook Live villains. As I said earlier, I'm by myself tonight because Janice is giving away, doing all of her school stuff tonight, or part of her school stuff tonight, and they're passing out doing drive-through schedules tonight. So I have the camera flipped around so that I can see myself and see when you sign on. Hey, Michelle. Hey, Mom. So I didn't realize until later this afternoon that I was by myself tonight. So y'all just get me. So, and Blanche is here too, but she's out playing in the yard. So it's going to look like I'm backwards tonight because it's flipped around. But I thought we'd start out tonight with my COVID song. Hadn't played it in a while, so hopefully I'll remember it. And it goes a little something like this. Ever since the day that COVID hit the news, 14 lonely days I've been quarantined away from you. Oh, my darling, we're washing our hands. We're sanitizing everything in this land. I never knew that my pastime was touching my face. Last week was the last time I left this place. With 12 Clorox wipes, I wiped down my walls. With more Clorox wipes, I wiped down those doorknobs, y'all. Yesterday I went out to the grocery store, but no one was wearing their mask, so I forgot what I was there for. Oh, my darling, we're washing our hands. We're sanitizing everything in this land. I never knew that my past time washing my hands. Last week was the last time I left this place. Oh, my darling, we're washing our hands. We're sanitizing everything in this land. Never knew that my past time was touching my face. I can't remember the last time I left this place. I never knew that my past time was touching my face. I can't remember the last time I left this place. Fortunately, I have been an officially essential throughout this whole thing, so I have left this place quite often to go back and forth to work. And starting next week, Janice will leave this place to go back and forth to work as well. And for all of you who are teachers out there, you also may be doing the same thing. So we've become fans again of the Grand Ole Opry and watching it on Saturday nights. And Marty Stewart did this a few weeks ago, or maybe one of the first Grand Ole Opry's that came on in COVID. Hey, John Lee, how are you? Hey, Judy Gross, how are you? And Marty Stewart did this song, and it's an old Jimmie Rogers song, and it's a little blues ditty. But just reminded me that we've all been through bad times before. And it's called the No More Hard Time Blues. I got a bale of flour, Lord, I got a bucket of lard.
look at a lark. I ain't got no blues, cause I got chickens in my yard. Well, I got corn in my crib, I got cotton growing in my patch. I got corn in my crib, cotton growing in my patch. I got that old hen setting, waiting for those eggs to hatch. Yodel-ay-ho, lay-ho, blues. I'm gonna hitch up my mules and take a hold of my line. I'm gonna hitch up my mules and take a hold of my line. Cause I can't be bothered with all of these old hard times. I'm gonna buy me a shanty, Lord, I'm gonna settle down. I'm gonna buy me a shanty, Lord, I'm gonna settle down. I'm gonna give me a corn-fed mama, and Lord, quit this running around. Now you're lay-ho, hard time blues. I can make more money with my pig and my plow. Well, I can make more money with my pig and my plow. With my one-eyed mule and my good old Jersey cow. Yodel-ay-ho, hard time blues. I got corn in my crib and cotton growing in my patch. I got corn in my crib, cotton growing in my patch. I ain't got no blues, cause I'm waiting for my eggs to hatch. Yodel-ay-ho, hard time blues. Yodel-ay-ho, no more hard time blues.
Oh, now I see Janice is watching. She's supposed to be working, but I don't know what she's doing. Apparently she's watching. Huh, imagine that. So I don't know, haven't been able to see haven't been able to look and see if Susie Heitman is watching, but she's my Terri Clark fan, although I think some of y'all are. Hey Jennifer, how are you? I think some of y'all might know or might not know, but she's a Terri Clark fan. Some of you also may be Terri Clark fans. So we're gonna do a couple Terri Clark songs. And the first one is, I've got better things to do. I feel like I need a cowboy hat for these songs. I really do want a cowboy hat. Been too, but now I've got better things to do. I could wash my car in the rain, finish my new guitar strings, mow the yard just the same as I did yesterday. I don't need to waste my time crying over you. I've got better things to do. Maybe when I don't have so much gold, fight so many irons in the fire, I'll take time to miss you
just get on with my life. I don't need to waste my time crying over you. I got better things to do. I got better things to do. I got better things to do.
So thanks to COVID, we really don't have better things to do, which is why we're all on Facebook all the time and why you're here watching me. Although I hope you like it. So, hey, Julie and Sean, by the way, you have new fans for your, waiting for the truck to go by. You got new fans for the banana pudding. FYI, folks at my office are in love with the banana pudding. Friend of mine that I work with, whose birthday it is today, she said that I gave her just enough to make her mad because she wanted some more. So you can't beat that. Hello, my friend Rodney. Thanks, Jennifer. And it's really distracting to watch myself as we're doing this because it's kind of cool to see it and I can see y'all, but then I'm trying to sing and read what y'all are writing at the same time and it confuses me. But I'll get better, I promise. But hopefully Janice will be back and we won't have to worry about it. So up next is a little song that I wrote called Sun in a Song. Hey, Alyssa. And my friend Eric DeSanto, he and his singing partner, they call themselves Cumberland County because they're from somewhere up north like Pennsylvania. They want to cover this song, so I'm very interested to hear them do it. So here's my version, and then hopefully Cumberland County will cover it, and you'll get to hear it too. So here we go, a little sun in the song. Thought it was going to be raining this afternoon, but it's not. Thank goodness. Hey, Donna.
Driving around with the lights on. Ever since I woke up this morning, well, I knew it would be this way. I don't think that the sun will ever shine. All I want is to leave it all behind. I wanna go where the skies are sunny. I wanna ride with the top down. Wind blowing through my hair, drowning out the sound. I wanna crank up the radio, drive on and on, miles and miles of nothing, just the sun and the song. Well, these windshield wipers, they don't keep very good time to these beach boys. Summer tunes that keep flowing through my mind. Well, I don't think that I'm cut out for this 9-to-5. All I want is to get out of this town alive. I wanna go where the skies are sunny. I wanna ride with the top down. Wind blowing through my hair. Drive on and on, miles and miles of nothing, just the sun and the song. I don't think that I'm cut out for this 9-to-5. All I want is to get out of this town alive. I wanna go where the skies are sunny. Top down, wind blowing through my hair, drowning out the sound. I wanna crank up the radio, drive on and on, miles and miles of nothing, just the sun and the song.
Susie Heitman. I was just talking about you. You are here too. Now, I'm not sure how I got off my schedule, but I did. Not my schedule, but at least what I thought I was going to be playing. Because now we're going to play back to back. I'm going to do a little feel the rhythm. Welcome, Hunter Douglas. So, I've told this story before, but Janice and I were at the Rockin' Bowl in New Orleans. And the band, the Iguanas, were playing that night. And we went in to see them, and there was this couple who were dancing on the dance floor. And they had everybody's attention in the room. Not in a good way. They weren't fighting or anything, but they definitely were making a spectacle of themselves. So this is the clean version of what I got out of that night. And it's called Feel the Rhythm. But you know that it's all right. 'Cause you're in my arms, holding so tight. As we spin across this dance floor one more time. Feel the rhythm, baby. Feel the rhythm and sway. Feel the rhythm, baby. Jebek, see, I can see your name today, so I know it's you and not Elena Lovett. And hey, Jose, how are you? Hope things are good in Chicago. So, to close out the night, we're going to do a little Linda Ronstadt, which was covered by Terri Clark. A little Poor, Poor, Pitiful Me. Hey, Hannah. Blanche is lonely for Janice because she can't sit in my lap, so now she's laying underneath me. I'll show her to you a little later. So just a pre-thing, this Sunday is going to be brought to you by the Fishes and the Loaves. So if you have songs that you think go with Fishes and Loaves, let me know. Because I don't know what I'm going to play yet. So there we go. So send them out. Well, I lay my head on the railroad track. I can't see the words. There we go. That's how you know it's live and not Memorex, people. Well, I lay my head on the railroad tracks, waiting on a double E. But the train don't run round here no more. Poor, poor, pitiful me. Poor, poor, pitiful me. Poor, poor, pitiful me. All these boys won't let me be. Lord, have mercy on me. Whoa, whoa, it's me. Well, I met a man out in Hollywood, and I ain't naming names, but he
guess he really worked me over good. To credit to his gender, he really worked me over good, just like a wearing blender.
That's us for tonight, folks. Little fun songs for the evening. And as I came out here tonight, I didn't quite realize how hot it was. So just think about that when you get your temperature checked to see if you can walk into a building or not. And don't forget to wear your masks. Wash those hands. So we can stop singing the COVID blues. So from Blanche and me, and Janice, who's somewhere in Tioga handing out schedules to 7th grade or 8th grade parents. Hey, Holly. Why are you on too, Holly? Maybe you are at school watching. I don't know. So anyway, back to the present and back to you who are watching tonight. Thanks for watching. Thanks for keeping me company while I'm here by myself, just me and Blanche. And wash those hands. Don't touch your face. Wear your mask. It doesn't hurt anything. You can wear cool masks too. So don't forget as you leave here tonight that God loves you and there's nothing you can do about it. And share that with somebody else. Let somebody else know that. And reach out to those folks who may be by themselves and feeling lonely tonight. Let them know that they are loved, they are wanted, and they are needed. So we will see you on Sunday right here. Same place, same time. All right. Thanks. Bye, y'all. Good night.